What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Hunter's Boat Gaming, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. I am coming back right where I left off with this beepy nonsense. And today, let's see how far we can get. I think this is the way to go. Boom. Oh. Hello? I don't like the sound of that. Oh, hey, closes behind me. Sweet. Hello? Hello?
This whole damn place is falling apart.
I mean, I thought we already decided that. Anything else here? Why was that not more apparent? What the heck? I mean, I'll take it. I just don't want to get zapped. Oh. It sounds like the ship falling apart. What could do this much damage to a ship this big, though? I mean, other than massive explosions that was happening, but... Whew, dusty. Can I take with this? Oh my gosh, that just scared the crap out of me. I just wanted to look at the bag! Hello? Where did that person go? Ooh, is that a body bag? You have stuff in you? No, you don't. That. Solomon Slum. Okay. I see an open door over here. Holy cow, something happened here. Hello? Can I go through? Thank you. I don't like the look of this.
2 hours later.
Oh, I hate this room. Oh, no, you don't. No. That is not okay. Sorry, dead bodies. What is this?
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Yeah, no, that's how I feel right now. Oh, no. Please tell me. No. No. Why the heck is she, like, running in and out of it? Yes, I want to override. So no enemies nearby as of this moment. I feel like that's gonna change though. Hello? Anyone here? Play.
Bruce, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Wait, slide to us. Yeah, no, I kind of got that from the message earlier. Whoa, why is there all of this ketchup? Can I have any of this? No? Maintenance jack required. Wait, he said he threw him in evidence. Oh, no. And he had a maintenance jack. What is that? Oh, that's a cool little puzzle. Oh, someone was playing video games. Don't want that. Oh, no. I don't like these tunnels, man. They're too tight. I'm not claustrophobic, but holy cow, if something's coming my way, I'm dead. 100%. Oh, something like this. Yeah, no, that's how I feel.
This one
Watson. You do. You get that? Like, what plane is this? Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man.
I mean, I am too. I mean, complaint noted, but I don't think it got anywhere. Oh, just pop it like that. If I don't feel safe, can I put that back on? I mean, I say that, but nowhere on the ship is safe. Hello? Heard music for some reason. Is that important?
No!
Gotcha.
Alrighty, so what's in here? Another plaything.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No?
What?
Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
That did not sound very legal. But I'm not gonna question that. Alrighty. Hello? I'm actually kinda surprised there's nothing in there. Please don't make me high. Nope. Nope. Anybody else hear that? Other than the raging music? How do I tell if there's enemies nearby? I see it out the window. Hello. Gosh, why does the music just flare up at random times? Oh no. Oh, okay.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
Turn around?
Come on!
Hey, be nice.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Station.
A ship?
A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I mean,
yeah, we were kind of coming in whenever it blew up.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Is it aliens?
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
Is it you?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
Axel, I like that name.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find
What's her? That key on her necklace?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A space on the ship?
Placed on the ship.
Trust you.
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
We have a deal.
This is your lucky day.
Hi, Axel.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get in all sorts of trouble there. Okay.
Okay. Are you gonna tell me which way it is, or is it just this way? Oh yeah. Yeah.
Come on. I don't want to stick around here long.
I mean, I'm taking off the door. Does that help?
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Oh, it was you. Okay. I thought it was an alien. What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Okay.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry.
Good luck. I appreciate your apology. Holy cow, that light is bright. Heh, it sucks to be you. You're gonna die in that thing.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
That's fair. I hear savvy beeps.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
I don't know what the real McCoy means, but, yes. And done. I'm coming, Axel. Don't worry about me. I was just, remembering some stuff.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Okay.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
I mean, I kind of figured that with all the dust floating around. Ooh, PDA.
What are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I thought it needed a special touch, Axel.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
Okay.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair.
But you don't have any hair.
What do you want?
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on. Right now.
Fine. I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
An alien.
I mean, it does make me feel a little better that knowing that it was Axel who was following me. Wow, there's a little...
What am I doing here?
Hello? I hear someone. I mean, you told me to avoid people. Yes, Axel?
Why the hell did I agree to come out?
Why are you...
Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them.
Oh.
Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Yeah, so these people aren't very nice. Okay. So, can I crawl through here?
Trouble. We'll have to go random.
Oh, obviously, they're just saying they're gonna shoot anyone they see.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
Such a nice guy.
Darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
That's fair. I mean, in a situation like this, I assume everyone would want to be surviving.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
Wait, are you saying Axel's crazy? Oh, I can just climb out. Never mind.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Bonding agent, that'll help with med kits. That is literally the only thing in here.
I've been down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
I mean, I'll save. I mean, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Ooh, flashlight. I don't have to use a flare.
Make sure you stop top on batteries.
Okay. Where's the flashlight? Flashlight batteries. Scrap. Flashlight. Wait, that's a headset, not a flashlight.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Hold F to reload the flashlight. Okay. Oh, okay. So F is for flashlight. Hold F is to reload the flashlight. Gotcha. Can I speak to you even whenever you're like 5 meters away?
There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Oh, okay. Of course, I'm the one who has to go find it.
How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh, I mean, I assume so. Found it. Nope, never mind. That's not it.
Axel, is this it?
Yep, found it.
Hold on. I'm coming.
We're right here, Axel. Here, I'm going to turn off my flashlight so I can save. Oh my gosh, never mind. Right there.
It was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Yeah, got it covered. Just go in already. I don't like being in the dark. I'm here. Don't get your panties in a twist.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
I figured it's freaking dark in there.
Everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Even then, it's not always the safest route.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
What? How'd you know?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me.
Damn. I've been following you this entire time. Yes.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
I wasn't. Thanks for asking, though.
This is some bullshit.
Quietly.
I am being quiet. What are you talking about? What was the button for? That's what it was.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
I mean, yeah, there's four of them. There's two of us.
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Stealthily?
Try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Where's this generator? Oh, that door. Got it. I kinda missed that. Hey guys, don't mind me.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
I mean, it kinda is a graveyard because there's lots of body bags everywhere. Can I turn off the...
You serious?
Hee.
What the fuck just happened?
Generator's done.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
In a past life, my shift would be starting right now.
Hi.
What the fuck was
Come on,
that?
Get
Ow! Hi. Ow, I'm stuck! No! Hi. Don't mind me. You can't shoot me because I'm behind your teammate, but, how's it going? We're all friends here. No worries. I just wanted to slip by because I was just passing through to, go to the bathroom. Because there weren't any bathrooms where I was. Yeah, so you don't need to shoot me. Especially you, my friend. You look like you have the worst gun. What if I stand up? Even then, they still can't shoot me. Am I just, like, trapped? Yeah, what's up? Can I do something for you? Oh, you're a medic. Nice. I'm a mechanic. This is awkward. Whee!
Doesn't seem to be broken.
Okay, so maybe if I hide behind this.
Everyone with me.
Yeah, I just chose the one spot.
Who's there? Come out, and we won't hurt you.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
We know you're in there.
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
We shouldn't have done that back there.
It's not working now.
Anyone else catch that?
Got you.
Bye. Ah! Bye. I don't think that's the way I was supposed to do that.
Nice work, Ripley. This way.
What? How was I supposed to get past them? What on earth? I'm coming. Are we going somewhere? Fine, I guess I'll go first.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Ooh. Terminal.
Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Nope, not at all.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Really? Yes. I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when a station's closing down. Don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess. Nearson and Leonard are both first shift on the door, so read carefully. Putting this together wasn't easy, and we don't want intruders getting in because you don't read the instructions properly. Here's what you call a two-man rule lock. This means it needs two to open the door simultaneously from two different consoles. Most of us don't know each other, so this is the safest way of making sure everything stays secure and none of us decide to head off on their own with our stuff. When you're on shift, take it in turns to keep guard and notify the other if one of us needs to be let in or out. That means just us, no one else. No matter how much anyone begs and no matter what sob story they try and pull, I was with a group before and we got soft and now I'm the only one left. Trust no one. Joe. And then just inventory. I'm coming. Do you want me in charge or something? Restore power.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the
other
side.
Oh, of course I have to go to the one on the other side. What if I wanted to be closer to the door? I mean, I am the main protagonist. Not that that means anything to you.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Son of a bitch. You bums think you could take what you want? Get the fuck off me!
Can I go and help him?
Not such a big man now, huh?
Oh! Was that necessary?
Fuck. Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now! Hey, you bastard!
I can't move!
Move it!
Shoot him!
No, don't shoot me!
Shit, I think he's dead. They killed him.
In self-defense.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand. You're a little close.
Here's something. Fuck if I go on me.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh.
What the hell was that thing?
Oh, 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 oh no. No, 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 no.
I gotta keep moving.
Yeah, gotcha. No, no, no. God, no. My words aren't even working. What? What on earth just happened? Thank you. What's with the music? Why is the music so loud? Hello? Mr. Alien, please don't kill me. I don't see anything. Oh my gosh, this is suspenseful. I love it. Poor Axel. I was just starting to like him. Oh no, 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 no. Press the button and let's get out of here. I saw the alien. Ah! What on earth? Poor Axel. Wah! On that note, we've seen the alien, and I'm unfortunately all out of time. That was terrifying! I love it! I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, be sure to leave a like down below, keep an eye out for the next episode, and I will see all of you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!